Well, I never met Ernest Tubb, I never shook Roy Acuff's hand, I never got to hear Hank Williams play with the Drifting Cowboy Band. Never got to hear Webb Pearce sing on WUSN. And I don't like it, but I guess it's fate. I was born 50 years too late. I never got to hear Farron Young. I never met Miss Patsy Cline. I never got to hear Johnny Cash sing I Walk the Line. I never got to go to the Opry on a Saturday at the Ryman. And I don't like it, but I guess it's fate. I was born 50 years too late. Never got to laugh at Minnie Pearl or hear the Carter family. I never got to go to a Hank Snow show or the Midnight Jamboree. I never got to hear Lefty Frizzell sing I Love You a Thousand Ways. And I don't like it, but I guess it's fate. I was born 50 years too late. And I'll never get to meet them, 'cause they're all dead and gone. But I feel like it's my place to pick up and carry on with the kind of country music that they left. Was born 50 years too.